Hey y'all, what's up, what's up? Good afternoon. How you doing today? If you're doing marvelous, I'm gonna need for you to type amen down below. I am currently in front of my gym right now. Look, remember that water slide I was talking about? Let's look at the water slide.
Y'all remember the water slide I was talking about? There you go, right there. There go the gym right there.
So, like I said, best gym ever. I know I've been gone for like 2-3 weeks, being a single mommy. Life just grabs you like this, especially when you have little to no help, okay? For those that don't know, I also do take care of my mother as well. She is a stroke survivor, and yeah. Okay, you guys, so I want to talk to you guys about what I've been doing, because these last 2 weeks I really wasn't doing anything because the kids needed me. They had some issue going on, and yeah, like I said, single mommy. Starting Friday of last week, today is Tuesday, I think. Yeah, today is Tuesday. Let me look. No. Child, today is Monday, August 9th. And as of Friday, I started back working out, whatever day Friday was. And I did leg days Friday. And as of Saturday, I did another leg day. But I started using these BFR bands. So y'all see these? These are called BFR bands, blood flow restriction bands. So they're supposed to stop up your blood or whatever to help you gain muscle quicker. For those that don't know, one of my goals is to gain muscle in the lower half of my body. Like, I want to thicken my hips and my buttocks area. I seen it happen. I did my research. So I know it's exercises up out there where I can lose fat and also gain muscle. So that is my goal. One YouTuber, I don't know her name right now, but I be watching her. I know her favorite color is green. She's in Georgia somewhere, and I think it's called, her name is called Britain. I'm gonna put her name right here, but she is one of my, the person, she is the person that inspires me. Like, I be watching her and I'm like, girl, yes, I'm trying to get my body like you. You make dreams happen. Like, I'm trying to get like you, child, girl. If you see this video, amen. Like, I'm trying to. You are my goals. She is my goals. Like, who knows? Maybe we collab. Maybe we work out or whatever. A little Jeep then went past me just now, and that's what she be driving to. Like, child, that girl inspired me. I'm sorry I look a whole mess. I would record, but look at this little stinking thing I got from Target. Like this. Imagine me putting my phone right here and it tilts over. This thing don't act right. Wait a minute, hold on, y'all. I ain't know it do this. This thing's still cheap and it stink and it's garbage, but I don't know. I might record some. It just depends on how I feel. Look. This thing is so cheap feeling and so like, ugh. I'm going to give it a try to record. I'm going to see how I feel. It don't look like too many cars is up out here today. But, y'all. Whew. All right, y'all. So, obviously, your girl ain't recording. Not a thing. Okay? Not a thing. So yeah, you guys, I just decided to show you guys a picture of me with my BFR bands and just show you how my booty and my hips and my everything down there looking right now, and maybe update you guys 2 weeks from now on how I'm looking down there, or maybe a month. I don't know. I want to see if I see a big difference, because your girl got goals before November, because your girl birthday is in November. Cause you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I gotta come my birthday right. So yeah, I'm trying to look like somebody's entree, snack, appetizer, dessert. I'm just trying to show out, you know, your girl turned 30. The big 3-0, and you know, so. Anywho, your girl hungry, and I seen this. this is a built bar from my gym. We got a whole little cafe or whatever, a whole bunch of selection of stuff. And the girl I was telling you about earlier, she raves about this built bar, and I want to see what it tastes like. I also got a Think bar. I never seen anybody rave about it, but it's 20 grams of protein. Your girl hungry. Until I get home, I'm gonna eat this, because when I get home, like, by the time I get home, it's gonna be like 28 minutes. Ain't telling how bad traffic is. Ooh, a big old UPS truck. I thought that thing was ready to hit me. Anywho, it'll take me like a good 28, 30 minutes to get home from here. So, look what I'm eating. And no, I'm not going to eat that today. I'm going to eat it tomorrow. I'm going to save it for my post-workout for tomorrow. Look at it, y'all. It looked like a Twix bar or like a Snicker or something. It kind of reminds you of a candy bar. It reminds me of one of those candy bars. It don't taste bad, but it's chewy in the middle. It's so chewy. I know what it reminds me of. A Three Musketeer or something. I ain't had chocolate in so long. I can't wait to get home and make me a good old salad, though. I'm gonna catch y'all later.